Thirsty Crow Story.
There was a crow on a hot summer day. He was very thirsty, so he flew from place to place in search of water. But he did not find it anywhere, which made him sad and disappointed. At last he saw a pot of water.
He flew down to the pot and sat on its edge. When he craned his beak to quench his thirst, he saw to his great encouragement that the water was just at the bottom. His beak could not reach such a low level of water. He even tried to overturn the pot but could not. It was too heavy for him. Two more. When he was just about to fly in despair, he threw out of a plan. Suddenly his eyes fell upon some pebbles lying near the pot. He flew to them, picked up the pebbles one by one, and dropped them into the pot. Slowly and gradually the level of water rose and came up to the neck. The crow was overjoyed to see this. He dipped his beak, quenched his thirst, and flew away.